Man,
we're also seeing another side of Leviathan. Up to this point, Dean, this is a guy who has been all power moves.
Right.
But we're seeing some finesse, some wrestling, actually some ring psychology from the Demon.
And look at the look on his face, if you can see it at all. As he tilts his head back, buddy, those eyes roll back in his head. I mean, he just loves the fact that he's putting the pressure on. He loves the fact that he's got this man under what he obviously thinks right now is full control. Listen to the crowd. They love Brock Lesnar, buddy. If there's anybody that can give him the inspiration, it's the great fans here in Ohio Valley.
Elbows by Lesnar. Let's see if he can mount that offense. Clothesline as Leviathan cuts him off. Lesnar, we thought, had the opportunity there to reverse it. But again, I'm impressed with the psychology of Leviathan. He's maintaining control. He's staying focused. This is not the same wild man that first came into OVW, Dean.
That's true. That's true. He was just raw and angry and mean and intent on hurting somebody. He didn't really care about any of this. He just liked the pain. He's one of these guys that likes the pain, Les. What a clothesline.
And look at here. The big man from Minnesota comes firing back, and this may be his chance to take over offensively.
Belly to belly, and man, what a huge one. Oh, no.
Connie Swale up.
What in the world?
What is she going to do?
He's got him up. Look, Brock Lesnar has got Leviathan up.
He's going for that split leg.
Oh.
He's got it. Let's see.
Could this be it?
Connie gets down. Wait a minute. No. Sin's in.
Oh, he sprayed. Look, she sprayed him.
She sprayed him.
Oh, Brock Lesnar is blinded by the spray from Sin.
Looked like he had Leviathan. Leviathan with a spear takes him and takes him hard. The recount as Leviathan pins him with the help of Connie Swale and Sin.